Yeah, it's magic, huh?
What's good, YouTube, Sneaker 2, whole shoe community, all my viewers and subscribers, salute, back in the building, been on my Grizzly since the last one, but I'm definitely in here again with another pickup. Well, actually, I got a few pickups, and I just wanted to show some things off. First and foremost, use the link at the bottom for shoes.com. The code is $DP, 10% off your whole order. Just to show you a few things, what they're working with. Nice little shirt for the Bordeaux there. They also have some tees to go on with the Metallic 5s that just came out. They also have a wide variety of whole bunch of things on there. Definitely good look. Match it up with your J's real nice. I know I copped a few things for my cement threes. They also got some for the true blues, as well as wolf grays. Shoes.com, use the link at the bottom once again. $DP is the code, 10% off your order, and you'll be all set. The first part of today's pickup, I want to give a shout out to John Warren from eBay, hooking up with the shirt, just to show you where tonight's going here. Nice dry fit. Show you the tags. It's official. Nike on them. Let you know what this is all about tonight. No question about it. It is the Blake Griffin HyperDunk Player Edition, the 2011. Picked these up from eBay. Shout out to them. They actually had them for $124. Suggested retail on these is $135, so I definitely made a good deal, even with the $7.99 that they usually charge on it. Ship real fast. Let's get into the shoe without further ado. First and foremost, the shoe is mango. Like, this lighting right here, it does no justice to it whatsoever. But the whole shoe is bright mango. You see, like, the reflective thing crackling, if you can. And that hits up all the way to the eyelids here and the toe box. This is like a sticky rubber on the side panels here. We continue that earthquake pattern. It's funny because we actually had an earthquake here a couple of days ago. Gray heel cup on the back that actually glows. Blake Griffin's numbers on the back, and also hints of 3M within the shoelaces as well. Mesh on the tongue. Synthetic upper. Then you see the Zoom Heel, the Zoom Air unit, like a plastic encased over the carbon fiber shank. Then you have the crackling print going on the bottom here. It's definitely a sick shoe. I also find it the most challenging shoe to actually match it up with as far as like fits and stuff. But what I want to do real quick is show you some pictures of the actual 3M going in. So just check that out. Hold on. I definitely have to make a correction on that one. It's actually East Bay, not eBay, East Bay. They actually had them for a cheaper price. But back to the video. Yeah, so there you go. You got your 3M picks, and also had the on-foot showing of the shoe for those who would maybe have a size question about the HyperDunk, or if they're thinking about getting this shoe. It definitely does run the size. You can get a size 10.5 if you wear a regular 10.5, and it definitely is going to fit. It comes tight in a box, but of course you do the laces up, and it definitely is going to fit. I didn't have any problems with it whatsoever. So that definitely does fit as far as the shoe goes. I couldn't get a chance to actually get the glowing picks. Not enough lighting, but this heel cuff right here, like I said definitely before, it definitely glows. With the fly wire, on the side panels here, it definitely makes the shoe breathable and it feels like real light. I'd probably put it up there with the V2s of the LeBrons. If anybody has little shoes, it definitely feels like real, it feels lighter than that. It's like real light in my hand, as you can see. And it definitely is a good shoe. You're going to stand out with it. The only problem I would say is trying to find Mango to actually go with that. The closest thing I've probably seen maybe that would go with it is like a bright Denver Broncos, or maybe like something like the Nike box if you do it like this. But other than that, that's the only con about this shoe. Trying to find something that actually goes with it that you're going to pretty much wear enough to get your wear out of it. Other than that, I definitely recommend this shoe if you can find it at a good price. Like I said before, the market on this right now is pretty much from anywhere from $250 up to $315. That's just for the shoe. That's actually not even an Earthquake, which is ridiculous. But hey, everybody's got to make a living, and it's an open market. You can check my channel for videos like this and other ones. This DollarTV21 here on YouTube. Got a lot of heat on there. Check me out. Let me know what you think. Also, you can follow me on Twitter. I'll be on there bugging out as well. And I just wanted to keep it short and simple, because I know there's like a lot of videos out there, but I thank y'all for watching. Enjoy. Every time I get out, they put me right back in. The mic is calling on me.